Doing what? Nigga, you know I don't get your notifications. hey, my PS4, my PlayStation does the work, alright? Did I tell you what happened to my PS5? My fucking dog, I had it. And then she was running about, and then she knocked it out, and it just didn't turn on anymore. Oh my god, piss off. Who wants to troll? How am I trolling when I'm... Dude, you know how many, you know I always, well not always, most of the time I was scrolling you like that. Okay, the first time I didn't think that was gonna go in. The second time it's a rarity, so I was like, alright, maybe. Nigga, I'm changing my fucking formation. I'm not about to get fucked. Nah, fuck that. Are you mad? I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? We need it for a while now.
Certainly cooperated. Beautiful conditions here at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And today could very well be the day when the title is clinched. It is Manchester City taking on Liverpool.
Well, it's surely going to be their title today. Over the season, they've been excellent, and I'm expecting another good display here and to take all 3 points.
And a look at the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson is the goalkeeper. John Stones starts alongside Nathan Ake in central defence. Rodri plays with... Phil.